Hey there, this is Lynda Cromar. I just wanted to share with you some cool things that you can do. And I'm in actually my own group of, it's starting to grow. It's past 700 people in here. And there's new people that I'm going to invite back in. And I just want to share with you something I just did a few minutes ago, which really was not difficult, and I think that it could actually be really helpful to other people. I have people that are pretty good quality in this group. I mean, this gentleman, Michael, I actually posted a nice looking ad here. And, but the problem is if you look at this ad, I'm going to go ahead and bring it up in another window, is that it's a presentation. It's nothing wrong with it, but a presentation does not help you capture leads. So because it doesn't, you have no way of tracking who is seeing your ad, who is interested. And let's be frank, most of the time, people do not make a choice to join you on the very first exposure to a particular business, regardless of what it is, even if it's free. So what you want to do is you want to give them an opportunity to get better acquainted with you. And the way that happens is they need to be on your list so that you can actually be talking to them. So what I did is I went in to, I'm over here. I went into my lead capture page, and I already had some already created, and I'm going to just show you this one because this one is already done, and this is what I actually created for him. So what I did is I took something that was already created, and I gave it a new name and a new title, and I already gave it a new web page name, and did all of this with his. And then, after I did that, I went to, I did edit the text part too as well, because of course, what I said for my own is not going to work for his. So I kept it pretty basic because I didn't want it to get complicated and I didn't want to say things that were not the truth. So that's how I went about doing it. It took only a few minutes to do because I already had a website. Now, even if you're doing this from scratch, it's very short. And then what I did next is I came over here. This is the gentleman I did that with, and it's just kind of testing it out to see what he thought about it. And so I messaged him right here on his post that he put in this group and said, "Hey, Michael, I was playing around with a simple lead capture software and used your link as an example demo. Would you like to see it?" Now, I told him it's a demo. It's not real, okay? And he said, "Sure." And then I gave him the link of that actual capture page and showed it to him. And I captured some information that was from one of the ads so that it was correct information. And then he looked at it. He said he liked it. And then I said, "Would you like your own?" And then he said, "Sure, I would." So, I mean, that was so easy. There's no rejection here. I mean, what are they going to say? "No, leave me alone. I don't want to have a capture page." So, and then after that, all I did was give him the presentation for the lead capture software that we use, the Power Lead system. And you could do this all day. I mean, it's really easy and fun. So that was just something quick I did. I wanted to share with you. Okay.